dieses Jahr im Restaurant zu machen.
The desert heat takes a hold of me and never wants to let go. I love it so much. I love that I have spent a lot of time and energy in three different locations here. Plus, I've been down to the Strip a couple of times. That's not my favorite part of it, though. Like, spending time in the energy with the desert, like the desert spirit. Is so soothing. It's like it fills all the coldness in my soul. Maybe I have that coldness from like crossing over and coming back. And maybe the heat here is like the warmth of the love from the other side of the veil. I love that. What do you think? Let me know.